Over at Venice Beach High, and for some time now he's been doing outreach work for gangs both in and out of the camp. Now, 3 years ago, a local kid named Derek Finley was sent up for murdering a couple of Crips who were trying to jack his car. Well, Bob took him back in high school, and he told him he's kind of close to him.
He was a skinhead, right?
He was more like the skinhead, the protege of Cameron Alexander.
Who?
Cameron Alexander. Here you go. Have a look-see. Cameron Alexander, well, Beach landmark. He's probably the biggest distributor and writer of white power literature and videos in LA County. He promotes white power bands, he writes reviews, and in his spare time, this guy writes hate columns.
Does he have a record?
It's pretty clean. I've been trying to pin something to him, but it doesn't work.
Trust me. He's behind all of it. He runs everything out of his house down by the beach.
There were no white men in Venice Beach before Cameron Alexander and Derek being ran up there.
Alexander found in Derek his shining prince. Essentially, he used Derek to recruit a slew of insecure, frustrated, and impressionable kids.
This kid Vineyard, well, he's got a lot of baggage. I just see his tape, but he's got a curse in NBC.